I just love making art in general. I mean, with painting, it's nice that it's, you know, just something that you can do and really get into a flow with. Like, I can paint for an entire day. Like, I'll often paint for like 12 to 15 hours.
I made a series for my living room of 20 canvases that were really brightly colored, lots of geometric designs, and then it's kind of more organic shapes and stuff, and people were really liking it. I was sharing it on Instagram and on my Instagram stories while I was making it, and I wasn't planning on selling them, but people really wanted me to, so I put them out there into the world.
And Will follows me on Instagram because I used to bartend for the Brewing Project right when I moved back to Eau Claire and was working on my own projects at the time.
And he's like, oh, you want to paint a mural? Kind of like in your style, do something in your style for that wall? And I was like, I don't know what wall you're talking about, but definitely. Like, I've been thinking about this, I'm in.
There were a lot of things to figure out in the meantime, like, you know, what paints to use, figure out how to make an old brick wall something you actually can paint on and have that be something that's going to last long term. I have a friend who lives in Eau Claire who does some pretty cool like geometric painting as well with a lot of line work, so she came out and helped me basically with the whole thing, with painting it, which was awesome. So the first night we came out and for 2.5 hours we worked together to chalk the design in. We projected it on the wall first, so that was kind of interesting, lining it all up, getting all of the everything with the stack lined up, sketched it all in. We had like this rainbow of chalk going across the wall the next day because, you know, you're using like these vibrant Crayola colors. For 8 days we painted the wall, and you know, 143 hours later of work, and it was really a joy to do. Didn't feel like work at all. The mural was complete.
When I was in college, I declared a double major, like one of my majors being art, just so I could take painting classes and other art classes. I ended up dropping my art major because, I mean, I just wanted to take the classes.
I think the art classes I took at Eau Claire kind of helped me learn some new techniques and learned a bit more about color blending and that kind of thing. We had a lot of people stop by, you know, in the process, just really interested and really excited about all the color. It's really cool to see other people be able to enjoy the art and to see it be part of the community.